Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1966 Ford Mustang. And you can see it's looking pretty sharp in that blue. Take a look at it here. You can see it's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And of course it has the Mustang in the grill there. And this one's powered by the 289. And it's nicely detailed, as you can see. Has the chrome air cleaner with the decal on there and chrome valve covers, and they've painted the block and heads and everything in that Ford blue, and it does have a four barrel Holley carb on it, and they've also added some long tube headers just to get a little more horsepower out of it, so that's pretty nice. But as you can see, it's nicely detailed, really sharp. Here, we'll take a look down the side here. You'll notice it's got the 289 badges here on the fender, as well as some Mustang badges. It's pretty cool. And it's riding on a nice set of chrome rims with the BF Goodrich tires. And it has the factory hood on it still, so there's just the factory flat hood there, and that looks good. And the glass and the trim, it's all looking sharp. Nice chrome mirrors on here as well. And inside, it has all black vinyl interior. Nice set of bucket seats up front here. And it has that three-spoke wood-rimmed wheel. And a nice set of gauges as well. You can see here you got your fuel, oil pressure, 140 mile an hour speedometer, amps, and then your temp gauge there. And they've also added a tack to the column. So that's nice. And you can see it's got a little wood grain trim and a little more wood grain trim over there on the glove box door. But I mean, it basically looks like new in there. Very cool. And you may have noticed it is a four-speed car as well. So it always makes them a lot more fun, that's for sure. Here, we'll take a look out back. I mean, it's definitely a slick car all the way around. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper out back as well, and it has the dual exhaust that goes right through the valance panel. I always like that look, it's pretty cool. And they've done a nice job on the bodywork and paint. It's definitely a slick car. Here, let me back up and we'll just take a look down the side here. It's definitely an impressive looking car. Here, we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it. 66 Mustang, 289. It's a dual exhaust. And they just have kind of limited information on it right now because they just brought it in. But I'm sure they'll have more info up on it shortly. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. And I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.